I've got very good friends here. I've got friends I haven't seen for years. In fact, I've even noticed that such is my gravity that even my enemies have come tonight. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. They're actually here. I don't know whether they're taking some sick perversion in that. Alana, maybe you can tell me.
Yes,
Oh, speaking of... way. You're a friend. You're a friend of the sisters. In fact, you're an honorary sister. Now, boys and girls, speaking of Alana, we did actually have a little bit of an occurrence this week. For those of you who have tuned into Alana FM on Facebook, yeah, give it up for Alana. A little show called Alana FM, and she's interviewed some of the biggest drag celebrities in town. She's interviewed Jessica James. Who else?
Rita.
Who? Oh, Rita, that's right. Rita. Well, that's about it, really. But she did interview me about 4 months ago, but it only got released this week, yesterday, in fact. And as Alana tells me, it has already capped the number of listens. That's right. That's right. Apparently, it's 3 times more than the second one. So, yeah. Oh, thank you. That's right. We're up to 195 listens in 24 hours. I actually thought it was more than that. Yeah, I think they're all tuning in because of Yoko. They want to hear Yoko's perspective. Anyway, we also have some celebrities in the house tonight. That's right. That's right, Jezebel. We've got Lexi Gaga. Make some noise. Good on you, girlfriend. Good to see you, sister. Good to see you. And of course, we also have my favourite beauty of Melbourne, the one and only Miss Millie Minogue! Good to see you.